Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm so glad to have you guys on my channel. My name is Omoregie Precious and my channel is about beauty, noise and gist. And today I'm going to be doing a review for hair caterers. They're actually an online store where they sell a lot of nice high fibered wigs. I actually did a review for them a while back, so if you haven't seen that, you should totally go and see that. I'm going to drop a picture of how the wig looks now. This is almost like 5 months later and the wig is still popping. Like, it's my everyday go-to wig. But now I'm going to be doing a review for one of their dramatic looks. I mean, this wig, when the first time I saw it, I was like, how do these people expect me to pull this off? This is like super dramatic. And yeah, this is not my first time I've actually wearing it. I actually filmed this video before, but one enemy of progress friend, which is a gist for another day, actually deleted the video. And yeah, you know, I have to do it again. I'm actually happy about it because every disappointment is a blessing. Let me not talk so much. Enjoy the video. Please, if you do like this video eventually, don't forget to give me a thumbs up, or you just like this beginning, how I just, you know, romanticized you guys and gave you gist. Give me a thumbs up and let's get on to the video. Bye. All right guys, so I'm just using that foundation because it's my skin color and I'm using it all over my wig cap so it can, like, you know, blend in. And I use powder to set it before I wear my wig, so basically it just looks very natural. Basically, this is how the wig is. It's a very coily red frontal. This is how the frontal looks like. Like you see, I already cut it to how my hair is and everything. I really love that it's really full. It shreds a bit when you use your hand or go through it. Trying to tell you how I actually take care of this wig is that I just use water and I use my hands. I don't have to use brush. And yes, it is water resistant. I swam with this actually and it was such an amazing experience. I'm going to drop the video where I was looking so much like a mermaid. So I'm just going to apply got-to-be glue all over this side of my wig cap and drop this on it. And I must add, there is like an adjustable band like every wig should have. It has it right there and I made sure mine is really tight so that it doesn't slip off from my head. Yeah, I don't take your brain down bust. Why you no look front? Why? Yeah, I don't take your brain down bust. Why you no look front? Yeah, I don't take your brain down bust. Why you no look front? Yeah, I don't take your brain down bust. Cause you be loco, loco, baby. Loco, loco, baby. Loco, loco, baby. You dey look up and down, inside out. You be loco, loco, baby. Loco, loco, baby. So guys, this is the finishing look of the wig, and I'm about 5'9", and it's reaching me right here under my bust. And like I said, it's like really long. If you want it more coily, what I do is that I just like use water and I spray water all over it. And sometimes if I'm in the mood, I add conditioner. Also, I figured I could style it to any style. So this is how it is at this side of the hair. So it's basically such, nobody will ever believe this is fiber. They're just going to be like, how is this Rihanna girl, you know, island girl. I'm just gonna be like, I'm from the Caribbean. I was born in the Caribbean. Loco, loco, baby. You be loco, loco, baby. But you can also style it into something like this. Like, you can pack it up here, and because it's frontal, right? And the back is also covered, so you don't have to. So, like, it's a really full weave. You don't have to stress yourself about, oh, is the wig cap showing, or oh my god, is my head showing. So yeah, basically, for someone like me who isn't so perfect in styling weaves or wigs, this is so easy. You could just pack it like this and you know, you're good to go. The frontal is good to go, like it's snatched, like what lace. I'm not so perfect at lace frontals, but like, look at this. Like, this wig is such a mood, you know? So I'm with this wig, she's like, yes. And when I came out, guess what? It wasn't tangled, nothing. Boom, everyone was like, so please, where did you get your wig from? I'm like, keep them guessing. That's not why I said, oh, hair caterers, before you think I'm spoiling your business. I was like, oh, I got it from the hair caterers on Instagram. So some human hairs you can't even swim with and come out the same. As you're coming out, it's sponge that is coming out. But like this, I actually did swim it this week, and I mean, it's still like this. Like I said, I think the only problem I have with this wig is that it shreds a bit. Like, there's some strands, like if you go through it with your hand, obviously some strands to follow, and that's the only problem I have with it. Aside that, this hair is banging, and guess what, as it's shredding, it's not getting shorter and it's not getting scanty. Like, this shred is almost minimal shredding, so you shouldn't be bothered, and I'm not bothered too. So like, this is a wig from Hair Caterers. This is my fourth time of wearing it, and it's like this. The frontal is amazing, and it's soft frontal. It's not all those hard synthetic frontal that is hard to melt into your skin. But I actually did this user friendly. If you've not used a frontal before, this shouldn't be a problem. You're just going to do it like this and it will come out perfectly nice. Like I said, it's actually very affordable. This should be going for about less than 30k. So you can go to their website or their handle, which I'm going to drop below, and order your wigs or your weave from Hair Caterers, because trust me, they are the best high fibered vendors out there on the internet. So yeah, if I was to rate this wig, I'm going to rate this wig 9/10, or let's say 8.5/10, because yeah, I don't really like when my weave shred when I put my hand through it, because it gets stuck in my nails. But besides that, I love the durability. The quality is 10/10. It didn't tangle. Like, can you see this? And I swam with it. So guys, we've come to the end of this video. Let me change my hairstyle and talk to you people. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching this video. We have unfortunately come to the end of this video. You see, I told you I wanted to change this hair, the style of the hair. Which one do you guys like? Please don't forget to comment below. Do you like it for me packed up, or side pattern, or you know, everything to the back? Let me know what you want. For me, I think I liked it when it was up, you know, but I'm too lazy to do that back, so I'm going to go out looking like this. That's right, I look like, who was that princess that had red hair? Was she Rapunzel? No, she was like a princess that had, and then there was a game about her running. I really appreciate you for tapping to watch this video and helping my ministry. So yeah, if you like this video, please give me a thumbs up, and if you're new to my channel, do not forget to subscribe, because I have more content coming your way, baby girl. Next time, it's so amazing to have you on my channel, and I hope you had fun. Bye.